rainy day today. Do you know what I like to do on a rainy day? Just sit back and watch the clouds. Clouds make me wonder, how do they form? What are these clouds? Well, let us perform an activity before we actually get to know about them. Take a clean glass and put some water in it. Now, put some ice cubes in it. Leave it for some time. After some time, what do you observe? You will see that there are small water droplets on the surface of the glass. Why is it so? It is because the cold ice has condensed the water vapor present in the air, which has now formed water droplets on the surface of the glass. Similarly, when you place a lid on a hot water container, you will observe water droplets on the lid. This is the key behind cloud formation. What happens is when warm water rises up in the atmosphere, the atmosphere and the clouds have low temperature. So this warm water vapor actually condenses and forms tiny water droplets. Now these tiny water droplets are billions in number. So they combine together to form clouds. Clouds become heavy when there are too many water droplets in them. That's when we get rainfall. And in special conditions, we also get snowfall and hailstorms. So until next time, happy learning!